accidentally turned that on. Okay. That's fine. There we go. Okay. And we are live. Show up before I start as usual. The credits roll here, so the people involved get the credit for what they did. Figure out a better way to set this up here. Okay. That worked. Okay. I think that works. That should work. I hope. Still sort of figuring out how to set up mic and stuff every now and then. Hello, and welcome, welcome. Should get started here pretty soon. Gonna give it a couple more minutes before I get started. This is a game called Puzzle Party. Tried to find the right tags for this, but they don't exist, nor do neither does the category. It's not a very well-known or very out-there game yet. It's a sort of puzzle game where you push blocks around. It was created by the same people who created a web series online called Cat Ghost. And I guess I'll get started here. I'll load a game here. It says join, but it's not actually connected to the internet or anything like that. Here we go. I probably read this before. When I was playing previously, I suppose I should do a little recap of the story so far in this. So far, we've met the developer of the game. Well, kind of. It sort of has a sort of meta story to it, in which one of the characters that you meet is the quote-unquote developer of the game. It's not actually the people who made the game, but it's a character in the game that developed the game that you're playing in the game. It's a bit tricky. It's sort of made to feel like there's another person playing alongside you at times, not really playing, but just sort of talking to you. But it's not. It's a bit difficult. But we've learned that the game was developed at a game jam by two people. When I think Amidar? Let me check the Steam page. See if I can remember the name. Amid is the name of the character that we've been meeting. And so far he's talked to us through devlog notes and through just general talking that he had a partner in making the game called Cass, I think. I can't remember if they just had a falling out or if Cass died or something, but along the way we found that there is something in the game that isn't supposed to be there. That's given us a few jump scares here and there, so it's a bit of a spooky game at the same time as puzzles. And we've just sort of learned about the game, I guess, and about the person who quote-unquote made the game. So I guess I'll start with this dev note here. This puzzle took way too long to make. It's not even that hard, but boy, my head just wasn't in it. You ever just get those days where time just sort of stops or goes too fast, like it can't make up its mind? It's so bizarre. I swear the lack of sleep is just getting to me, but every time I looked at this screen, I just couldn't get any energy to continue. No idea why. I'm gonna wanna reset this. So our goal is to get the blue stuff right here into the little blocks there. We can press R to restart, and I think C to skip. What was fast forward? Q wasn't fast forward. Not enter. Shift fast forwards. So each different liquid, there's a blue liquid so far, there's been a blue liquid, a red liquid, a yellow liquid, and a green liquid. The yellow liquid will move forward in a line and will break as it goes forward. So it sort of is like a, if you've ever played the game Snake, it's sort of like that, where as it moves forward, the back sort of follows it. The blue liquid has an arrow on it that when it goes through that arrow, when the arrow hits a wall, it goes in the direction the arrow is pointing. If there's a wall that blocks that arrow from going in that direction, it will go in the opposite direction until it can't go in any more further directions. The red liquid just goes straight forward and can pass through itself. The green liquid will follow you wherever you go. So our goal is to try and figure out how to get this liquid to go where it needs to go. So far, that unlocks that side of things. So let's see where that goes. That'll go down. Okay. So I think I sort of get what I need to do here. Need to get you to go there. So you go down like that. Which that doesn't... Ooh, that's a problem. We gotta restart now. Okay. Maybe we're supposed to have it go down through here first. So let's see where that goes. That then goes right. So let's try that. Except the bomb blew up because we didn't move it all the way out of the way. So let's try moving the block first. Move that over there. But now we've trapped ourselves because we can't go over that way. Because we can't pass through the blocks. And there's no way to get this unless we try something like this. We have it go up. Ah! Ooh, that was a little too... Okay. That didn't quite work out. So we're going to try it again. Uh-oh. That didn't quite work out either. Let's try doing this side first. Ah, if we let it go, then it will probably time out just right. Then we can speed it up here. Bring out that side. Oh. Oops. Oh, well, we can still get through here. So now we just need to figure out how to get that one to go in there. Which it should go in on its own. And there we go. So then we go over to these and pick it up to move on to the next level, which I can't tell if it's supposed to be a document or a computer. But it looks like an old computer. So this is interesting. This should have a way of, if we make it through here. Yeah, that should work out. And then that should hit that, right? Ah, but then this doesn't quite work out. Because we didn't make it in time. Is there a blue? Okay, there is not. So we have to go on this pretty quickly here. So we need to get this over here as quickly as we can. Have it come up here. Go through there. Hit that. So then we can come up here before that reaches there. Block that. And that should do it, right? Yeah, that did it. Perfect. So now we go and we pick up the little thing here. Home sweet home. Ah. See, this is Ahmed. And he sort of talks to us, like, as though he's another player. So that just goes right over there. Okay. This one doesn't look quite as easy. So that should go down. We put that there. This map brings me back. You know what the map is? It's a house. Cass and I were dating. I wanted to build it for her. Give her something nice, you know? Okay, so let's see what we need to do here. Ooh. Okay, so that's a bit tricky. So we need to get you to go down here. Ooh. So that's a bit tricky there. I guess first we should push this up here so that we can better get that out of there. Except we can't actually move that out of there now. There's a way to do this, I'm sure. So first we just gotta do that. Make sure it gets past that one. After that we can just move this. There we go. And that should unlock something. There we go. On to the next level. Ooh, a new debug log. Man, the cup of noodles at the gas station is starting to taste like styrofoam. I tend to like my packing peanuts to have more nutritional value, mind you, but seriously, the price is starting to match the flavor. It sucks, but I might have to start weighing my options on going to the station further down. Not ideal, but at least the food doesn't have to taste like you got it out of a pump, too. Ooh. Okay, so we'll have to restart this one. We were reading the dev note, so we might wanna... Okay. So this looks like it's gonna be tricky. I see. Okay, so we need to be quick about this. Okay, gotcha then. So this needs to be more up here then. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Come on. Okay. It's gonna get kind of close. Gonna get very kind of close. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. Okay, I can do that better. Oof, okay. That's gonna be tough and tricky to get this down. Okay. Just need to be quick about it. Ah. Yeah, I messed that one up. Need to try and push it up there before the red goop gets there so that I can walk on through here. Have a better chance at doing this. it's cutting it close. Phew. I think that should do it. Perfect. Thread the needle. This map was hard to make, not because it was difficult. I fell off my bike. Oh. Doesn't sound good. Busted my arm up bad. Could barely click. Ouch. Okay. So we probably need to bring you down around to here, except that wasn't quite the right way to do it. Maybe we need to bring it down here first. Oops. That didn't quite work out. That won't quite work out either, will it? Let's try bringing it up through here again. Oops. If we bring it around this way. That won't quite work. We have to bring it out this way, and then down and around. Okay. I see how we need to do this now. Oops. Not quite. There we go. Down here. Come on. Here we go. So this should do it. There we go. Symmetrical symmetricalities. Okay, so those can't go through there. This one's tricky. Wait, where am I even leading them? I'm leading that over there. Okay. Maybe I need to bring this down here so that I can then... Oops. Put you there, but I need that to be able to go through. I get it now. Except I don't want to run into that. So I need that to go there so that I can push that right there. Need this to come over here. So that I can then push that block there. Then I just need to do it on the other side. Just like that. That should give us a nice clear path. do that, then we can just break that. And that. Perfect. If you hear any buzzing by the mic, there's a fly in my room. Just a heads up. Okay. So what are we doing here? So that very clearly just needs to go over there. Then I need to look at what's going on here. So let's try and just get a good look around the room. Start with that first. Uh-oh. That should still allow me to get through here. Right. That's a very tricky one. So we need to try and free as many of these bombs as we can. So we can better get through here. Just like that. And like that, I think. Try freeing this right here. Get it to go down there. It still won't quite work. Not quite enough. Need one more free. Let's see about that. That should help. Break, I guess, down here? Because we don't really need to get in there, do we? I don't think we do. And that can go right there. Right. Which allows us to break that one free and that one and lock ourselves in, pretty much. And not really break anything free. Okay. This one's tricky. Let's try that. That worked. And we can break that one. There. Doing that. That might do something. Except it doesn't quite do anything, really. That's tricky. Let's try that. Might allow us to break free here. There. Then we're still stuck. Well, that's all right. Good morning, then. Let's try that. seems to be going better. At least I like to think it is. Oh no, okay. Maybe we can... Nope, now we're still trapped in here. That's right there. That's not working out quite well. Okay. I don't think this is... No, this isn't it. There's gotta be something here. Oof, that was a little bit not quite where I wanted it to go. That's okay. I think I can do this. I think I can still do this at least. I can't still do this. Okay. Maybe we need to work it from a different angle. Maybe this just needs to go up here? Perhaps. Except that won't quite work because now we can't even get up there. Let's try restarting that. Maybe if we try that. I see. So now we can't. Now we can at least get up there. Try this. Won't be able to get to anything though. So I don't think that's quite it. Let's try that. And let's try that. And that. And maybe that. Have done a little bit better. I almost had it. Oh, but then there were those ones being blocked there. Okay. Let's give this another shot. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's try... Well, I need to get up and around it, I guess. Let's try. That didn't quite work out because now we have a large area that we can't do anything with. This one's a little bit tricky. Try that. That certainly would help. Okay. I know what that'll do. So what if instead if we do something like that? Should allow us to do that. Should allow us to do that. Bring that up and over to here. Free that completely. That doesn't quite work out. Doing that. Still does nothing, because that can't go anywhere. So close. What if we focus getting that block, or that bomb out of there. Maybe that's what we're trying to do. Except no, because then we can't quite do that. So it still could work out in the end for us here. Because then we could probably take that up to there. This one's tricky. I might just skip this one for now. What do you all think? Should I keep going at this one for a little longer, or should I skip it? I think I'm close with this one, but I just can't quite seem to get it right. I can almost get it to where I need it to be. Pretty sure that's my first step, no matter what. If we try using that there instead, though, break down that wall, get back in there. So that we can then. Set that up. Push you up over here. Break that one free-ish. Move you over to there. That did us no good. We're still stuck. I think I had the right idea, though. Of pushing the one of them, this one down to here. If we do that instead so that it opens up a bit more space, that would probably be useful. Could probably do that. Bring this one out here. that it frees up that much, at least. Giving us a bit more room to work with. Could try that. Then leaves us with two of these, this here, to be able to go. Guess down to there. Be able to push that up to right there. Maybe. Maybe we're headed somewhere with this. Except then it falls apart right there. So close. But still so far. I think I'm getting it. At least somewhere near it, where I need to be with it. Let's try that. Something like that, maybe. You up and around to there. Bring you over to there. Bring you up to there. Bring you up quickly so that we don't lose you. That did nothing. Okay, that's not quite what we need to do. There we go. That should do it. Perfect. Then that should go all the way across right into there. My sis Faye is going to actually visit me this weekend. Gotta keep my friends in check, obviously. She's got the best looks in the family. Joking aside, though, it's really awkward when she visits because she expects a lot. Mostly just, you know, a lot of talking, catching up and whatnot. Don't get me wrong, though, my sis is the best. We do talk about everything, even the weird stuff, but sometimes my life gets too complicated to talk about. She liked Cass, though. Always asked about her. Let's see what we can do with this. So we need to get that down to there. Let's see which way it's going to go first. It's going to go down first. Which then it's going to go, okay. So we need to make sure you go there first so that it can go down to the, oh, not quite. If we do that, try that. See where it goes from there. Then it's gonna go down to the right. It's gonna wanna go up. It's tricky. Okay, so now that goes down there, and then this just goes right across. Go across to there, it'll go down, it'll go this way. Then it wants to go up. So if we can find a way to make it not go up, maybe sending it that way. Should have brought that down a bit. Gonna need to restart that. I think I've pretty much got it though. Okay, so we need you to be over here. Not quite. Down right there. So we need to move one along that way. Move you over there. Move you there so that you can go down. So that's going to want to go down. The only possible way it can go then is there. So let's try that. That might work. Down, right, down. Then it goes the wrong way entirely. What if... I think I might know what to do, kind of? Maybe? It's a bit tricky. But it should work. Time it just right and I get everything going just right. Oops. Pushed the block just a bit too soon. There we go. 51 speed. Huh. He's back. Sorry, back. Had to grab my glasses. Okay. I was getting a headache staring at the screen. Okay. Though I could be hungry. Ooh. Okay, I think I see what I need to do here. Need to get this over here. Huh. That's tricky. Maybe I need to have it going already. I think I've got it, though. No, that doesn't quite work out. So how do we do this? We could do that. That would work. Except it goes up, or it goes down instead of up. That could work. Except now I can't get down there. Get the other one going. Okay, that's a good start at least. Here quickly. I think that one eats the other? Yeah, it eats the other ones as well as. There we go. There we go. That should do it. Perfect. It's very strange that there appears to be no floor there. Or is there no floor here? Hmm. Weird. Block dance. I just realized I've been rambling on. But I don't know much about you. What's your name? Green. Okay. So let's see what we need to do here. So that's going to go in there and it's going to hit that. Hmm. See at least where these are going to go first. So that's going to go to the right. Then it's going to go down, up, down. Okay. Okay. And you are going to go down, up, left, like that. So that could work like that. That works fine. Except that doesn't. Okay. So maybe we need to have you go through first, since it'll be very, very clear everywhere else. You go to the left first. You could have done that. That would have been easy. Let's try that. Could have... it's hard to describe my thought process. Let's try this. There we go. Uh-oh, that wasn't quite right. So we need to move the block out of the way first. Let's do that. A few like that. That. Then we can get the block out of the way. But keep it somewhere so that we can get back to it again if we need it. And we screwed that up again. Probably gonna call it quits after this one, because playing this game hurts my fingers because of the way I have my keyboard set up and the way that I have everything set up, since I'm not really sitting at a desk, so it really hurts my fingers to play this for long periods of time. So I'll probably take a little break after this and play a different game for a while. Let's try that. Ah. Ah. Is that still gonna work? That is. Perfect. Okay, so I'm going to collect this, and then I'm going to call it quits here. And we will continue with this another time. I know this is shorter than I usually go with a game, but again, this really hurts my fingers because I have to have my keyboard right on the floor, and I'm sitting cross-legged on the floor, so my hand isn't really in a comfortable position, and it really starts to hurt after a while. So I think for now, I will switch over to Pikmin for a bit. So, I don't know if I need to save. I guess I don't. So, like I said earlier, this game was made by the people who made a really cool web series called Cat Ghost that had a lot of games involved with it that helped you really grasp the story. I really recommend checking it out if you like some spooky stuff. I also recommend playing through the games if you can. And I also recommend checking out an explained series that did a really good job of explaining everything, games included, and all the different secrets that you could find in them, and sort of piecing everything together. The channel name is Nightmind. It's really cool. I really recommend it. So, for now, I will switch to Pikmin. So let me get that set up and get that going. There we go. Turn our... Is that plugged in? Did I unplug my dolphin bar? I unplugged my sensor bar for my Wii, my legitimate Wii. There we go. Now I have the sensor bar for my completely legitimate Wii plugged back in. Was that Wii, or was that the controller? That might have been for a controller. I think that was for a controller, actually. This should be the Wii. There we go. Sorry, a bit of technical difficulties. Although the difficulties may not have been with the technical and more with the person. There we go. Okay. So now let us start up Pikmin, and I will try to get this going. Let me get the game capture to the right window. Is that quite right? Is that going right? Doesn't quite look right. Oh, that's not. Oh, that is right. There we go. Is it displaying correctly, though? No, it is not. That is way too large. Let me shrink that down a bit. That's too small now. There we go. I'm sure there was a way I could make it not widescreen, but I don't know how to. Suppose I could check with... Hang on. Let me check the configure. I cannot change the aspect ratio. Okay, so I can't change the aspect ratio from what I can see. I could try doing something like this and just widening. Make it so that it fills out most of the screen here. Let's check now if we can change that aspect ratio. Maybe I have to close out of it. There we go. Okay, we're going to put that in 4:3 since that's going to be a bit more pleasant to watch. Me. Oh, that is so much better. Get this to actually align right. Well, there we go. That should be a bit better. There we go. Oh, that is so much better. Now the screen's actually visible. So we're gonna land here and grab the remaining ship apart from here really quick. And of course raise some Pikmin while we're here, since this is a really good spot to do that. Should probably also set the category to... There we go. That should do. Okay. So we're gonna get about a third ratio out of each of these. So that'd be, I think, 33... Go with 34 of the blue. ...33 of the red. And then another 33 over here. Perfect. apologies for any lag my Wii may be experiencing. Okay, this should be enough. Up we go. There we go. That should do perfectly. We have 50 with us, which should be more than enough. Very nice. Uh-oh. Well, we lost one. Probably do need more Pikmin, though, to come up here. Where did they all go? Oh, I needed those so that I could... That's not good. That's a bit of a problem. Well, I made a mistake, because now I don't think they are willing to carry that through here. Are they? No, they'll only carry it... Oh, they'll carry it through there. Okay. Oh, and that's not a bombable wall anyways. I was mistaken. Okay, so let's go with our blue Pikmin. Careful. There we go. Oop, two more. There we go. Oof. I've found the positron generator. By combining batteries with solar cells, this machine can generate incredible amounts of electricity. What a timely find! Those instant space noodles will taste better heated up. We'll have the blue ones take this as well. Close. This should be it. Maybe, hopefully. Nope, not quite. Almost, though. Maybe this time? There we go. Okay. Have one more somewhere. Could check the map. walk around until I find it. It's weird. Sometimes I end up having a phantom Pikmin when I play. Especially, I think, in Pikmin 1, that tends to happen, where there'll be a day or a set of days where there's just a Pikmin that it says is in my group, but I just don't have. It's very strange, and I don't know why it happens. It really shouldn't happen. It's kind of spooky. Ghost Pikmin. Ooh. Ooh. It's too late. The skeleton is already inside you. There we go. It's one more ship part down. Positron generator. This electric generator is so powerful that if you approach it carelessly, you'll get an electric shock. I have now recovered 10 of 30 parts. If I can find just two more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. We are a third of the way done! No, no, don't carry that yet. No, that goes to the blue Pikmin. That's for the blue Pikmin. There we go. That one's for the red Pikmin. Gonna dismiss them there. Grab the yellow Pikmin here. Send them up the chute. Come on, all of you. There we go. There we go. Somewhere around here there should be a big red pellet. Wonder if I already got it though. Might have already gotten it. I think I did. Try and get a few more flower Pikmin just to speed things up a bit for later on. Anything? Nope. Okay. Those ones over there take care of that stuff. Should probably organize and grab just the blue Pikmin. That's not just the blue Pikmin. I can reorganize them up here. 22. That should be perfect. That should be just enough. Then we can take some yellow Pikmin and grab that pearl. There we go. They'll bring that out that way. Over towards the ship. These three can grab the pearl here. Oh, it's still alive. Wasn't expecting that. Quickly, get it out of there. There we go. Perfect. And that darn fly is still buzzing around my room. Could open a window, see if it'll leave. Might try doing that later. Even is a fly. Honestly, I don't know what it is. Could be anything, really. There we go. Where'd it go? Oh, went away. Okay. No, I don't want to check. No. Okay, they should be able to carry that back in time. Same with that one. I am missing a few Pikmin, though. I should check where they are. All the way up there. Okay, we're gonna quickly go ahead and put away as many Pikmin as we can so that we can climb up there and try and grab them. I really don't want to lose any to Sunset. Ah, shoot. I think we lost some to Sunset. And there are ones planted in the ground that we probably won't ever get, because I don't intend on coming back to the impact site. I guess they can just stay there then. It's alright. Thought I could have made it without losing any at all through the entire run. Oh well. Day 5 since impact. The Pikmin that I did not bring to the Onion all vanished overnight. It may well be that they have fallen prey to the planet's natural creatures, an ugly thought. Perhaps that is why they follow me into the atmosphere. I'm starting to grasp the cycles of life on this planet. 2. Lost 2 of them. Dang. Let's hope they are the only 2 lost to Sunset. I really hate losing Pikmin to Sunset. Okay. Uh-oh. Here we go. I think we can get a good amount of the last parts here if we really put our mind to it. A couple of them should be really easy to get. One of them is not. Uh-oh. There we go. My nunchuck somehow got disconnected. I think we shall only need blue Pikmin for this. We're gonna divide them into a couple of groups. We're gonna have... Nope. This group over here. This group over here. This group's gonna come with us up over here. So this is gonna take the longest, so we're gonna need the largest group right here. Is some lag there. We can just take this one with us. I'm gonna take the smallest group with us over here, since it won't really require much. And we're gonna actually take half of that small group, if we can. And put them at two different areas. We're gonna put them at two different ends here. Okay. Then we're gonna take this group over here. We'll let that one go where it's going. Oh, geez. Water seems to be a bit of an issue. Yeah. Sorry about that. Okay. Then the rest of these ones can come with us. I think we might need yellow. A bit of yellow here. So we'll put away six and grab some yellow. Since we might be needing a few yellow. Just a moment. Ugh, my nose is very stuffy today. Not sure why. Okay. That should be better. Gonna try our best to sneak past them. Don't really want much trouble. Especially since we're probably gonna lose a lot later on in this upcoming area. Go. There we go. There we go. That makes things a bit easier there. Just a little bit easier. no, don't go bother it. No, don't go bothering it. Okay. I do not have enough Pikmin for this. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Here we go, here we go. I can do this. I might have enough to do this with. Phew! That was close. Tricky box to push. Since it ends up knocking Pikmin off when it gets too close to the edge. There we go. Okay, we'll deal with that area last, since it's very tricky and might require a full day to do. In the meantime, we can put these yellow Pikmin away, since we won't really need them right now. Okay. So that's what was done. I think I know what got finished over there. I think the bridge is done, so we can go grab that part really quick. Half the bridge is done. Not all of it. We can get the rest of it done pretty quickly, though, by throwing the rest of these blue Pikmin over there. Yeah, I think the biggest problem is with the water. That's gonna cause a lot of problems later. So thankfully it seems like the frame rate is at sitting... oh. Steadily around 70-50%, which isn't great. I found my Sagittarius. My son gave this to me as a present. It brings to mind visions of my son back home on planet Hokitate. Oh, to be back there right now. There we go. Let's bring that back. Once that's brought back, we can go check on the wall and probably finish breaking that down. Go. Perfect. Sagittarius, this was a gift from my son. He must be very worried about me. I have now recovered 11 of 30 parts. If I can find just one more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Oh, that water is very laggy. This isn't very good. Don't like that lag. Okay. If we look that way, it seems to be fine. Probably just all the Pikmin sitting right there in that one spot, causing a bit of lag. Yeah, I think it's the amount of Pikmin, not the water. Okay. When they're more dispersed, it seems to be a little easier. Oh! That's not good. There we go. Probably do it. There we go. At last, my radiation canopy. This turns the harsh radiation of deep space into soft, infrared rays that are easy on the body. I'll sleep like a baby once I get this back to the ship. And the rest of these can carry the armored cannon beetle back to the ship, or back to the onion. There should be enough. Yeah, perfect. Though I am missing one somewhere, according to the counter. Let's see where it is. All the way back there, okay. I will go and grab that one. I'm also grabbing more Pikmin here. I could just grab more here and then wait for... Yeah, that should do. There we go. Radiation canopy. I'll have to inspect it later to make sure it hasn't cracked. I'll be in for even more trouble if I have any radiation leaks. I have recovered 12 of 30 parts, increasing the dolphin's capabilities. My search can now cover a wider area. There we go, looking pretty nice. Try to figure out the lag a bit later after stream and try and find a solution for that if I can. Because I really don't like that it lags that much. It really isn't pleasant on the eyes. Shouldn't be lagging this much. It wasn't lagging this badly before. So I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened to make this lag so much. It shouldn't be lagging this much. Right there in the box. Get the other ones later. Or I could just go get them now, I guess, since it's pretty much sundown. Alright, and since the lag is making this nearly unplayable, I think I'm gonna switch to a different game after night comes, since I don't really want to have it be this laggy. It's not really fun to look at. We're gonna go to sunset here, and we're gonna probably switch to a different game now, since this is being very, very laggy. I'll try to figure out a fix for that in between streams. So, for now, I'll let all of you pick which game I play next between Ocarina of Time and Okami, since I can't quite decide, and since I think it would be better to play what you guys want me to play instead of just what I want to play. I have managed to increase the range of the dolphin. Looking from the dolphin's portal as it launches even higher into the sky, I see a vast wasteland in the deepest parts of the forest. I shall call it the Distant Spring. I can begin my exploration of it tomorrow. For now, I must sleep. Okay. Very nice. And I shall save this here. Okay. And then I shall switch to something else. So I will let you all decide that here. Let me know in the chat what you want to see, and I'll play that. Okay. I notice we have two people in the chat. Anyone else want to vote on that? Also, speaking of Ocarina of Time, I figured out the solution to that puzzle. Apparently you can open doors underwater. I didn't know that. I don't remember being able to do that. Okay, Okami it is then. So I shall play that for the remaining hour, hour and a half. Let me check to see if... Okay, good. It's streaming. Kept on the... thing. I'm a little bit out of it. I haven't been getting great sleep lately. But I should be fine. Let me also change the stream tag stuff. There we go. Okay. Off into the new area that we managed to get to. Broke down a boulder. Shinshu Field. Loading scroll. Okay, there we go. There we go. Nice. Can't quite jump over that rock. Almost could, but not quite. nameless man. That's sad. I don't think we can go in that stream. No, we can't. We cannot go in that stream. That is a very bad idea. So let's go upstream instead. To the source of the water. Oh. This place isn't looking so good. Looks kind of desolate. Dismal even. Looks almost sick. Someone get this place a cough drop. Traveler's Charm. Protect travelers from danger. Increase godhold by one level. Ooh! That's pretty nice, right? Is that a permanent increase? So what did that do? Video output, LCD, standard. I'm gonna go with LCD. Yes. Yes. Okay. No, wait. This. What did raising my godhood level do? What did that do? I have no idea what that did. I have no idea what that did. So I guess I have enough to increase one of these. I asked this last time, but I ended before I had a chance to do this. So should I go with more solar energy or some more ink pot? Ink pots are the amount of ink I can use, and solar energy is my life. Or I could just save for an astral pouch upgrade or for a purse upgrade. Both would be useful. Please vote below if you wish to. If not, I could just pick one and go with that. Okay. Since no one said anything, I think I'm gonna go with solar energy. There we go. Uh-oh. There we go. Sorry about hitting the mic. There we go. Ooh, very nice. Oh. 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 That's not good. Fish food! Very nice. Fresh fish, irresistible to animals who dine on fish. My mistake, it's not food for fish, it's food by fish, of fish. Fish food. For the fish, by the fish, of the fish. Motion controls don't really want to work too well here. There we go. Just need to be a bit more careful with them. Oh, that tree does not look pleasant. Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from that. Or I could just run away. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's... rickety old bridge. Oh. That's a dead cow. That's not pleasant. Ooh. Pretty nice. Though it does appear. Wonder what those red markings were. Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh no. I had to think. There we go. There we go. Got it. Let's see what goes on here then. Ooh. Oh, nice. Guessing that red stuff was some curse. Secret training ground or secret sleeping ground? Perfect place to hide. you. Oh. Tiny little sapling. Could use a bit of sun. Anytime there's a save spot, it's good to save in this game. Just in case. Because I don't remember what happens if you actually die. I can't remember if it just boots you out of the game to the menu and you have to go to your last save, or if it sends you to your last save. I can't remember. All I remember is that I should save every chance I get. Just an ordinary bear. Definitely not scary or foul or dangerous. Oh no, I have one last chance to- oh no. There we go. Oh no. Bear fall down, go boom. What a goof. And I think now, unless I'm incorrect, I can. Aw, oh, I can't bounce on the bear. For some reason I thought I could bounce on the bear. It almost looks like the ball isn't rolling. It's magic. Have any of you ever seen that, that magic trick thing? The glass ball that looks like it doesn't moving, but it's really just a very clear glass ball that, like, it just doesn't look like it's moving because it's clear glass. Thank you. Ethan has a good point. See, someone had to have a lot of time on their hands to think that kind of stuff up. Like, that happens a lot in games, just these really elaborate ways of entering a dungeon or performing a task that just shouldn't make sense. Or that's just really inefficient, and that just a good lock and key would suffice. Constellation. Oh no, two stars. This is too hard a puzzle for me. I don't think I can get it. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Truly amazing. Oh, just look at that. It's so pretty. Such a beautiful game. Leap before you think. Let's see here. I think we can do something like that. Nope. Come on. I can do this. There we go. Whoa! Trees sprout at my very command. Flowers grow and trees sprout at my very command. Such power. I like that. That's nice. It's very nice. Oh, uh-oh. Thank you. I didn't notice the health bar in the bottom corner there. I don't know how I didn't notice it. It's absolutely big. It's a big health bar. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Nice. Chopped it right in half. Right in half. What a way to go, though. Just to be brutally chopped right in half like that. Ooh. Lovely. Beautiful. I think, nope, wrong button. I think here we can use, oh, we just use Z. Eat the piggy. Gonna take it with me. You're coming. Aw, it's gone now. Easy there. Okay, easy, easy. There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, that's lovely. Ooh. Let's try that. Oh, I fill it in. Okay. There we go. Scroll. Green sprout tips. Okay. That's nice. Okay. Come on, you. Come at me. No, okay, there we go. Come on. Throw me a fruit. Then we can draw a nice big circle around you and heal you. Oh, this place looks so much more lovely. Ouch. Perhaps it would have been better to get more ink. Mm-hmm. it might have been better to get more ink instead of more life. Oh well. I could probably get more ink now. I think I'll do that. Since I can. That should help out a bit. Now we should get a nice... Oh, that's nice. I heard something. I'll have to figure out what it was later. That, I think, is... What is that? That green circle. Is that... I know that's something. Digging. Yeah, digging. Ah, right, the clovers. I think the clover there was the symbol of the original developers of this game, if I'm correct. And they sold the rights, or they did something with the rights. But they sold the rights or something. And since the end credits scene for the game was a pre-rendered cutscene and they'd have to re-render it entirely, I think they completely cut the ending credits from this version of the game. From what I'm recalling. It needs to be around the whole tree, doesn't it? Yeah, not just part of the tree. There we go. Can I just dig anywhere? I can, technically. I can just make all sorts of holes. Holes everywhere. I can just fill the world with my holes. Thank you. Okay. That should be helpful. And I don't think going in there, going in there is a bad idea. Yeah, that's not a good idea. That's a very bad idea. Let's not go in the cursed zones. Let's go anywhere but there. Very sad. Okay, here goes. There we go. Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Okay, so that just causes a fight no matter what until I manage to find another Traveler's Charm. I probably shouldn't have used the one I had. There we go. Need to find when they're weak, when I can just, you know, use the brush against them. Haven't quite figured that out. Oh, okay. That makes sense. It's sort of like in Skyward Sword having to slice a certain way against enemy swords and stuff. That makes sense. Let's feed the rabbit some fish. No? I can't make the rabbits eat fish? Okay. Ooh, that little plot of land doesn't look too healthy. Let's go ahead and just give it a little bit of a... There we go. think there was a save gate right there. Ooh, can I actually walk up to it? The camera will let me. I can. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna save here, and since it's about 3 o'clock, I think I'm gonna end the stream here today. Ugh. So thank you all very much for coming. I had a good time. I hope you all did too. And I will be back on Thursday. Though I am thinking of potentially in the future adding another day to my schedule. I don't know if I'll add Tuesday or Wednesday, but I might add one of those two. I still haven't decided yet on that. Yeah. I think it might be good to add another day. Bye.